drumming group. And I was able to kind of hobjob a bunch of instruments together. We're a very poor school. And get some kids started. And as I, of course, as I started bringing kids down, and this had been in my mind for a long time, the majority of the kids in the school cannot hold sticks, cannot play the drums, cannot play any musical instrument by themselves. So it occurred to me that with all the technology that's out there, there has to be a way to make this happen. If you can make lights turn on when you walk to your house, why can't you make music turn on when you move something? So I talked to Pauline Olivares. I'd been bugging her for years. And in 2007, she was able to come up with some funding to get this project going. And one of her students at Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute came to our school. Pauline had asked me, she said, pick out three children who have some of the most severe disabilities and let's see what we can do. And her students came down and worked with the kids. And in a matter of months, the adaptive use musical instrument was born. Wow. And it really has been amazing to be part of creating a brand new musical instrument in this day and age. So we've been doing it for 5 years. There's been a lot of updates. Jackie came on the project about 2.5 years ago, and we've just been developing it. So we're going to go through some of the things we've done in the project, and you'll see we have a whole bunch of photos to show.